What's up, world? It's the Grunt State Warrior back at it with another video. Today, I'm just doing an update on my flower tent, and it's about week 6, approximately day 43 since I flipped, and everything's cruising along, looking good. Got some scoops right there, exotic genetics. And if you ask me why they named it Scoops, because the buds look like scoops. Scoops of ice cream. Yeah, that's that Scoops. This is my strain, Hollow Hollow, number 5. And as you can see, this lady right here is pregnant. See that seed right there? There's a whole bunch of seeds in there though. Yeah, that's gonna be a killer cross right there. I can't wait to run this strain. That's Hollow Hollow. I hit it with some forbidden fruit, so I'm really curious to see how this is gonna turn out. Yeah, she's frosty. This pheno's killing it. Got some Iceberg, aka West POG, / Tino's Cut, by yours truly. I do have seeds in both strains, the Iceberg and Hollow Hollow. If you follow me on Instagram, you could DM me and I'll holler at you about it. Excuse me. But yeah, that's a pregnant plant right there. Looking good. Let's go over here on this side. We have this forbidden fruit number 1. She's starting to lean now. Getting heavy. Not as frosty as her sister, forbidden fruit number 3. However, she's way more terpier. She smells like lemons. I mean, I can't believe it. Probably the most terpiest strain I ever grew. But yeah, we're in day 43, week 6 in flower. I remember a guy saying he couldn't wait to see week 6. So here you go, week 6, embarking on week 7. Everything's cruising along. Stay tuned, because I'm going all the way with this one. All right, y'all, it's the Growing State Warrior, signing off. Till next time, I'll see you in week 7. Peace out. Awesome.
Thank you.